All right, welcome to the bottom of the ocean. What's this? Is this interactable? No. Like, it's just some fucking random rock? Like, yeah, we can only go 50 more. That's quartz. See, yeah, that's the next one.
Can you
Kyanite.
Make them...
Okay, this is the stuff we need.
Can you make them go deeper?
Yeah, we just need to get the stuff from this. Go back and upgrade. And then we can come back again. But this time we'll be able to go down to the very bottom. We got a Reaver Leviathan skeleton down here. That's what they eat.
They eat Reaper Leviathans?
Yeah. But the cool thing is they seem to have like every kind of ore down here. Like, is that a uranium deposit? Wow.
You got what you need to get the prawn suit upgrade, right?
And the Cyclops upgrade, because we need to be able to go through that, because there's long segments that we need to be protected in and can't just walk on the floor because it's made out of lava. I definitely don't regret getting the jet upgrade because it makes it like I actually go up. Before it would just like stall me. Fast. Have you seen the mesmers? There's these little things that if you look at them, they just start to like put you in a trance. And the first time I saw one, it was like mesmer, and then like right as the stuff started kicking, I was like, oh, mesmer, and it was like, shit, man. Why did it call me to a lava larva? I was scanning the air.
Engine powering up.
Alright. Oh, hi.
Where is that?
I don't know. Check the health real quick. Yeah, we're doing good. There's leeches on it. Do I gotta go like pick them off? Why am I going the long way? Like, I will fuck them up. They like get eviscerated. I should scan one for the book. Actually, no, I already did. Okay. Maybe we shouldn't be clearing them out in the area where we get them. We could pick them up after we get out. Thank you. we're likely to get attacked by the ghost leviathan again. But I learned that they don't hurt that much. I mean, we did get away pretty fast because it didn't follow us into the deep. How is that espionage, George? I think I could have brought the modification station with me, actually. You know, I don't... Yeah, I could have gotten all the materials required beforehand, and we could have just went deeper right away. I need more food. Hi, George. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? You do much today? Go. We done did it.
We should see this.
I'm gonna buy the headphones with my next paycheck. At least that's what I wanna do.
I also wanna buy all the stuff for
me. I need a lot of my funds first. Kill you, but like, I want some of yours, that's what I'm saying. Like, well, guys, but been going through yours much?
A bit.
I didn't even hit mine. Okay, no, I hit mine once before work today. Oh yeah, no, I still went through, like, there's like half of mine that's gone.
Yeah.
Man, this would have been a lot more easier if I finished this in the base.
Yeah.
Well, it's just this last pit stop and then we go all the way down. Like, these are the final depth upgrades. Yo, look at the hoopers.
If you didn't play your chapter,
There's not. Or so we've heard.
Movie channel's busted. You should read it. Movie chainsaw man is busted.
There is no movie chainsaw man.
The anime is coming out, so.
No way. We got an opening yet?
No, I hope it's good.
I hope it's busted.
I hope the whole series is really well animated.
Okay, I think that's my C base, but the lighting just makes it look weird. Oh shit. Action drover and to shallow arm. I'm probably gonna have to get some other resources too.
Yup. What's the game plan right now?
Let's find out.
What?
I need 4 lithium. I don't have any. So we gotta go get that. And 2 titanium. So basically a short trip. We'll do down bomb up. It didn't even get a scratch. Oh wait, yeah, no, they're ingots. No, I have like a couple titanium ingots, I believe. I hate those worms, they destroyed the Dorchmobile.
I remember that. I was there. It was kind of funny. They just kind of reeled against it.
Can't go into the lava zone.
At all?
Nope. Make sure that it's just good by that worm's standards. No problem. We need 4 lithium. Making sure they're not just going to gang on it, you know, while I my back's checked. Magnetite. More magnetite. More magnetite. To be fair, this is also the one place magnetite appears. A big thing of gold. Big thing of lithium. God damn it, we don't have the big digger though. Have I really plucked most of it off of the floor? Like, I could go get. I just gotta go get the stinky, prawn suit. You took it from my pen, right?
Yeah.
You gonna tap in?
Yeah. Oh, and
I mean, I'm also gonna take it from mine, but there's in rotation.
You want it to be?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. How does it feel? Systems
online. How does what feel?
My pen.
It hits hard still.
Huh? Good.
Yeah. Fucking back. I don't have the locations of the entrances memorized, so I'm so glad that I was able to just hop in one. Like, do you see how fast we got here?
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking specifically for the big chunks now, I guess. But I will fuck up a worm. Just think the drill damages. And so most things will just stop fucking. But I was drilling that sea dragon, and I don't think it was doing shit. At least, didn't feel like it.
There's lithium up on that hill. Oh. Other way. Behind you. Up there, maybe? No, up there. There might be lithium.
Is this just speculation? Like, I could speculation myself, you know?
But there's lithium right there. See? I know the lithium.
No, you don't.
There you go.
Getting as much as I can without how much stars we got.
It's more, dude.
I know that there is, but I do need more. So I really only have 5. I think I might need 6. If so, that would be depressing. I need 3 for that, and I need 3 for that. I only have 5. We can get it for 1. I'm gonna end up getting it for both. I'm gonna end up doing both trips regardless.
Well, you should get the prawn first.
I mean, I'm gonna get enough to get them both at the same time because there's no use one without the other. But, like, you know, I don't mind putting the time. Like, I'm just playing this game. Like, if you ever want to go, you can just go. I'm just playing some Nautica.
Yeah.
Like, it's so easy to leave now with the jet propulsors.
Yeah.
It's super easy to leave now. Especially because the thing bring me up. I'm gonna charge it super fast when I land on actual ground. That I could go from as long as there's bridges. But I'm probably just gonna do a prawn suit run to get the extra kyanite I need. So yeah, I'll make the prawn suit upgrade since I can. No way. Where am I going? My house is that way. Prawn suit away. And I love like the speed boost you get from, like, literally just that speed boost is like and then, like, I've got too much momentum. And so you do it again. Welcome to the Alright. Give me your storage, give me your back, give me your. 1, 2, 3, 4, right, give me all of it. Oh, and you seem to have the, Oh, wait, yeah, and give me your depth module. What? Help. What happened? I cannot move. Okay, I was freed. Alright, now I just need to get some more food. And I'm also going to swap my bad batteries out. Charge. You're good, you're good, you're good. Alright, everything's looking good. And we can just throw the bad ones on the charger. Do we really only have that many bad ones? Surprising, I just guess I gotta get some coffee. adds 4 hydration. I drank my coffee. I could use a bit more water. You know, there's nothing wrong with having a bunch of fucking water. But yeah, now I just need to also gather the salt, because I need salt. And now we're gonna go grab.
You should walk me home.
I'll walk you halfway.
Thank you. Some people dream, dreaming of baby darling. The bad news, bad news, the bad news. Some people dream, seem satisfied with the nights, just bad news. Shoot for the sky, I'm with you. Bad news for bad news. People like you dream dreams and make the world shine bright. Thank you.